Hey folks, whoa, sorry. We're at the camp again, and I just wanted to show you an example of some M&Ms, and you better not try them. Hang on, I'm gonna show you what they look like. See these little M&Ms there? See that? The big problem with these, they're all brown. And they're right in the stairs, look at this. They're right in the stairs, eh? So I guess the deer population is using the stairs. What we're gonna attempt to do this morning, you can see my buddy, my fishing buddy down there. He's leaning on the dock. He's hard at work. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna, there's some fishermen on the lake. Hang on. Give you. There. I don't know. Maybe they got something. They're bowed up. It could be. Whoa. Hang on. It's up in the clouds there. There's a rock cut not far from there. They may have hit the rock cut and they think they got something on the lines. Maybe not. Oh, he's sitting back down, so I guess they don't have nothing. Okay. The task at hand this morning is we're going to be putting the dock in the water. So bear with me. I'll be hitching up and then we're going to be putting this baby in the lake.
your friends, that's it. I don't know what you seen, but whatever you seen, that's the way it goes for putting the dog in the water. It was easy. Ooh, somebody cut some wood down there. Oh yeah. On the shores. Anyways, that's what it gives. So that's for now anyways. It looks a little bit lopsided. Looks low on one side for some reason. All right. That's it. That's it, folks. We'll see you in the next one.